Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about tension force, how to draw the direction of tension force and how to find an equation for it. Please make sure you watch part 1 to part 7, then go ahead with part 8. So what is tension force? Tension force is a pulling force applied by a rope, string, cable, chain or some flexible object. So basically tension force appears only in flexible objects like rope or cable. Suppose a person pulls on a rope to move these two boxes. So person is pulling on this rope and also these two boxes are connected with another rope. When this person pulls on this rope, there is a tension force created along this rope. Suppose this tension force is called as T1. The same way another tension force will be created along this rope which is connecting these two boxes. Suppose this tension force is T2. So let's see how to draw the direction of tension force. We draw the direction of tension force at both ends of the rope, like from this end. We will draw along the rope and moving away from the object. The same way from this end, the direction of this arrow is away from this person. And the same way, direction of this arrow is away from this box. So we always draw the direction of tension force on the both ends of the rope. And the direction should be towards inward, or you can say away from the object. The same way along this rope, we can draw the direction at both ends of this rope. So at this end, it would be away from the box like this. And from this end, we have to draw away from the box along the rope and away from the object. So keep in mind, we draw the direction of tension force at the both ends of the rope. And it should be along the rope and away from the object. So how to find the tension force? There is no special equation or formula for the tension force. We generally make a force equation using Newton's second law to find the value of tension force. So let's take an example. Here is a pulley and pulley is connected with a block through this rope. When we release this block, weight of the block will pull it down and block will move down like this. And we have to find the tension force along this rope. How much tension force is generated through this rope? As this is the same rope, so same tension would be generated at this end and the same tension T would be generated at this end. We will make a force equation using Newton's second law. So we need to draw forces acting on this block. Tension force is acting upward, means we have to draw the direction along the rope and away from this block like this, and weight of the block would act downward. So basically two forces are acting on this block, tension force T upward and weight of the block downward. Suppose this block moves down with acceleration A, and value of this acceleration is given as 7 m/s². Mass of the box is 4 kg. So at first we will use Newton's second law, which says net force equals mass times acceleration. There are two forces acting on this block. Tension force is upward, so it's positive. Weight is downward, so we will put the negative sign for the weight. You know weight equals mass times gravity. We can plug in this value here. One more thing, acceleration is downward, so it would be negative A, minus A. We can take mg to that side, that would be positive mg minus ma. So this is our final equation for tension force. We can plug in these values here and find the value of the tension force. Gravity is 9.8, 4 times 7. This will give us 11.24 N. So tension force of 11.24 N is acting on this rope. So generally we draw forces acting on the block, then use the Newton's second law to make the equation for tension force. and finally plug in the values to find the value of tension force. I hope you understand this topic so far. In the next video, we will discuss how to draw a FBD or free body diagram. So stay tuned and study more. Don't forget to subscribe, share and likes for daily updates. Thank you for watching.